Hello children. Children, in the previous video, we have completed the explanation of lesson number 9, the unhappy bus, as well as we have done the book exercises also. So now we are going to start with the question answers of this lesson. So take out your English 2 copies, take out a new page, write the date on the left side of the margin, then write lesson 9 on the first line, name of the lesson, the unhappy bus, on the second line. And now we are going to start with the question answers. Question number 1 is, why was 44 feeling sad? Children, here 44 is the name of the bus. So double, D will be capital for double and F will be capital for 4. Don't write small case letters here. Here D will be capital and F will be capital. So the question is, why was 44 feeling sad? The answer is, 44 was feeling sad as she saw the same roads, comma, the same places and the same people every day. Full stop. Once again I will repeat. 44 was feeling sad as she saw the same roads, comma, the same places and the same people every day. Full stop. Now the next question is, what did 44 want? What did 44 want? Answer is, 44 wanted to see new places. Full stop. 44 wanted to see new places. Full stop. Now the question number 3 is, what did she do? The answer is, she took a new road and saw new places. I will repeat. She took a new road and saw new places. Full stop. Question number 4 is, what did 44 see that day? What did 44 see that day? The answer is, she saw a church, comma, plaza cinema, comma, Central Park, comma, camels and people wading in water. Children, wherever I have used capital letters, write capital letters only. I will repeat the answer once again. She saw a church, comma, plaza cinema, comma, Central Park, comma, camels and people wading in water. Full stop. Now the next question, number 5 is, how did the lady feel to have 44 back? How did the lady feel to have 44 back? The answer is, the lady felt happy to have 44 back. Full stop. The answer is, the lady felt happy to have 44 back. Full stop. Children, I will show you the question answers once again. You go through the question answers once again and see if you have made any mistake, just correct it. And wherever capital letters are used, write capital letters only. Now after this, children, take out your English workbooks. We will do the workbook exercises of this lesson now. So take out your workbooks. Take out page number 35 of your workbook. Page number 35. On that page, we are going to start with the workbook exercises of this lesson. So the first question is, tick the correct words to complete the sentences. Number 1 is, 44 saw that the road was plain and smooth. Now children, here in the bracket, 2 words are given. The pronunciation is the same, but the spellings are different and the meaning is also different. So you have to see that which is the correct answer according to the sentence. So here plane is the correct word, correct answer. So underline plane, plain. Number 2 is, there were very few people on the road. Here there is the correct answer. So underline there, there. Number 3 is, she saw new places. N-E-W, underline N-E-W, new. Number 4 is, 44 did not know what to do. N-O-T, not. The correct answer is N-O-T, not. Now let's move on to question number B. Write the meanings of the words using UN, that which is not. Locked, the first one is already done in your books. Locked, unlocked. The word will remain the same, only you have to add UN in the beginning of that word. Healthy, unhealthy. UNHEALTHY, unhealthy. Clear, unclear. UNCLEAR, unclear. Tidy, untidy. UNTIDY, untidy. Even, uneven. UNEVEN, uneven. Clean, unclean. UNCLEAN, unclean. Now the next question is question number C. Fill in EA or OA to complete these words. The first one is CLEAN, clean. In the blanks you will write EA here. So the word is CLEAN, clean. Number two is BEARD, beard. Number three is SOAP, soap. Number four is LEAF, leaf. Number five is GOAT, goat. And last number six is PEAR, peer. I will repeat the answers once again. Clean, EA, beard, again EA. Number three, OA, soap. Then leaf, EA. Then number 5, OA, goat. And last number 6 is EA, peer. So children, here we finish with this lesson. Lesson number 9, the unhappy bus. Next week, children, there will be a revision test of lesson number 10, the adverb of English 1. Next week, there will be a test of lesson number 10, the adverb of English 1. So be prepared for the test next week. Till then, goodbye.